Anybody else get this error for implementing assets in Unity, and how do you remove it? Basically, I put in a couple character packs and a sound pack, and I got this. I googled the error code and it didn't really help at all.